Celsius.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to Skippy at Bathurst. Now, this is a two-in-one video, and this was my first race of the week at Bathurst, and we didn't qualify. We thought we'd start from the back, see what happens, and we went from there. Needless to say, it didn't end very well, so I'm giving you two crashes for the price of one. I don't speak over this one because this was sort of my warm-up race for the week that I generally don't air. Might have to if I keep crashing because it's always fun seeing crashes. So yeah, hope you enjoy this one. I think I'll put a chapter in for race one and race two. Otherwise, you'll be glad to know my waffling will return in race two.
Starts all right, let's build on it.
Left side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
There's an incident in the chase.
Oh, my fault, Paul. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, Ben.
What are you doing?
You're kind of squeezing me there.
Ah, calming this point.
Blanco is now in the lead. 32.10. P11, that lap time was 2:34.12.
That was extremely slow.
That's why I'm at the back of the field.
On your left. Still there. Clear left. Clear right.
Go, go, Danny.
Right side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
That lap time was 2:34.35.
Sean, I don't even know what happened there.
Schultz is now leaving.
Danny, your car is okay. My car is okay.
Roberts is leading the race. 9th position. You've just done a 232.81. That's your fastest lap. Okay, Tony, you're reeling. Kelly, in. The gap is 0.39.
Side.
Is it into Brickens Bend? Looks like it's Walsh.
Clear left.
Well done, fella.
Thanks, Agri.
Still there, clear right.
Come on, man, defend harder.
Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Tony, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. E7. Your lap time was at 233.78.
Go Blanco.
Schultz is now leading. Roberts is now in the lead. The actor Ernst behind is now 0.5. Fastest lap for Roberts, 231.70. precision. That was a 233.114. Pay attention to track limits, please, Tony.
Comment. Still there. Still there.
Yeah, you were forcing it unnecessarily.
The stewards have called us into the pits for repairs.
Make sure you got full fuel.
The track temp is 28 Celsius. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Okay, Tony, be ready. Green, green, green. There's an incident in L corner. It looks like a horse.
Alright, going to be a lot of concentration phase this first lap.
Dude, why are you?
Almost hit the wall there myself. Good gap to the guys behind though, which is handy. I'm just in the toe of these guys up ahead. Leaders having issues.
On your right. Still there. Clear right. Left side.
Come on.
Hold your line.
Tony, come on.
Hold your line. Clear left.
Sorry, I just... Why is my chat not working?
Come on, Tony. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Yeah, my chat isn't working. I just noticed that I got a 0x from clipping him.
Just done a 232.65. Well done, Tony. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. P4, that was a 232.91.
All right. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
That's the stuff. We'll have some more of that. In front is Boss.
That was interesting, getting spotter calls. Right, gotta get this corner right. Still lost a bit of ground on them though.
Clear left.
Yeah, there's not a lot of talking going on in this, is there? Definitely concentrating on this one. Jeez. Clear left. Got a bit slow down.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Tony.
And here they all come.
On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Come on, don't let him get away.
On your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Bit scruffy through there. Oh, God, I hit that corner.
They're faster than us into Murray's corner.
And are you meatballed or are you still in one piece?
Surprisingly clean.
Hold your line.
Damn.
Clear right.
Yeah, I puckered a bit.
The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines.
Bugger.
Just go, menage.
Okay, back in third.
Alright, Tony, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. P3, the leader has just done 231.92.
A few silly mistakes in there, but not too bad overall. Amazing how much you have to lift. Or just plow straight through people.
Yeah, no thanks. What's up, Fred?
Well, he's gone.
Fuck, sorry. I thought.
Wrecking, wrecking.
Matey boy looks like he's just broken suspension. I don't know if you can hear that, but yeah, he's rubbing on the floor.
Left side.
Donkey Bell.
Hold your line. Clear left. Right side. Clear right.
He hit me. How rude.
Okay, Tony. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. You're leading. That was a 232.59.
You kicked me there, buddy.
Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
I'll take your silence as a yes then.
I thought he had damage. Maybe it's disappeared. Oh, damn. That's bad.
Okay.
Ah, we may as well get it wrong one last time. It's just really such an awkward braking zone.
Yeah, that was a ton of fun, everybody I raced with. Good time.
Yep.
Better lap, you'd have caught me.
Would have been fun if I'd finished.
Good job. Good race, Jason. Can I get a mic check?
Gotcha. Gotcha, you can hang it.
Thanks.
And there we have it. Not all races end in glory. Sometimes they end with hitting
14.
A wall.
Okay, it's over.
Right, I'm going to apologise to this guy, and fingers crossed, better for the next one.